some hatery. He continued on, and the scriptures let me know that he cried out again, Jesus, Son of David. And see, that's the mode we have to get into, that when the presence of the Lord is in the house, you got to forget about everybody else that's around you and try to get what you need from God. And I got good news for you, the rock. And I got good news for you, the Canaan. God is in the house right now. Because he said that if two or three are gathered, and I think I see a little more than two or three, there he's in the midst also. So whatever you need, I would beg you to petition it to him now. Somebody just need to holler out, Jesus, thy son of David. See, sometimes you just got to do what you got to do. People tried to get him to hush, but they couldn't help him. So he had to look past the Negroes, do what he had to do, and cry out for his help. Jesus, son of David. Jesus responded, what do you want? Jesus is asking somebody right now, what do you want? What do you want? What do you want? Do you believe he can fix it? Okay, what do you want? Do you believe that he can heal you? Now, what do you want? Whatever it is, do what you gotta do and get his attention. And when you do what you gotta do, you're showing him that you have faith. And he said, if we can just help pray, the size of a muscle seed, we can speak to the mountain. I'm just about done. You come and get out of your way. But the Bible says, then Jesus said, what do you want, man? And he said, I want to see. Somebody needs to say, I want to be healed. Somebody needs to say, I need a right mind. Somebody needs to say, I need my blood pressure down. Somebody needs to say, I need my bank account fixed. Or whatever it is, do what they got to do. Don't let me stop you. Don't let your sister stop you. Don't let mama and daddy stop you. Do what you got to do. But can I go a little more? The Bible said that immediately the man began to see you. And Jesus said, go, your faith has healed you. And after he began to get his sight, it says that he began to pray.